Brandon Stansell grew up in Chattanooga. Now he's a big star. This is the first time he's going to play a show in his hometown.
And I really don't think that it actually helps my family in any way to paint a prettier picture of what happened.
It's just known in Nashville, but you don't talk about it.
It's complicated. I think that they think that they're doing the right thing, but they're not doing the right thing.
Nobody's good.